Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Well, suddenly.
Gracias.
How have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and Owen.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two.
May your survival be long.
May your dead be swift.
Well, we lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
No, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but... We walk around each other. Jackson shook me. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill the wolves!
They were waiting for us.
Take them down!
The fuck you think we're doing?
Get closer!
Bring them down!
Danny, get us out of this!
I'm trying!
Get around them!
They just keep coming!
From the fob.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
Let's make sure this place is secure.
Lots of places to hide in here. I got company. Infected. We clear? Here we go.
So much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
I think I see a way out. Hmph. That it?
Yeah.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on. Guys. Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Apps. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You too, need a bum.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Maybe later.
Bob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. And they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Got on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. I'll find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick. Yeah, sure.
We're here. Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
What's the matter this place? Man's always on the lookout for some parts.
dad took me fishing on a boat. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Lenny, don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best.
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Shit. Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. Kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right. Hey, Abby, boost me out there. Got an idea.
I like ideas.
Here we go.
Got it.
So what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
So one advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Made it.
Come on up.
Thank you.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch. Boat.
Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
And me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
There's a catwalk right under the hedge. Okay, that's promising. Huh. Nice. Good thinking.
Yeah, we'll see. Long way down.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
Please.
Kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.